dick piss for Call of Duty futuristic hub warfare. Smell good for you, good for you. All I wanna do is smell good for you, good for you.
Listen to this dick.
It's called Dubby. Dubby, you there? Oh, Dubby's away right now. Dipstick's away. I fuck with savages, you a fuck boy. We can't hang. I fuck with savages. My mom did beat me with a shoe. At least you admit it. Should I call the cops for child abuse?
All right, out with it. What's your game?
Fuck you.
Give me a break. I can't win with you.
Win? This isn't a contest. I'm just trying to understand what you're doing here. You're not the military type. You're a loner. So I can't figure out why you're sticking around. You got what you want.
Okay, I have already seen this.
The Brotherhood.
Well, if you step out of line and... So, ready for your assignment, hero?
Yep.
Say something, damn it.
I am!
Then listen up. Like it or not, one of our most important duties is to keep the Commonwealth clear of the trash. I'm talking about this...
The Cleansing Commonwealth. What question do I get from you?
I'm actually a little jealous you get to head out to find these bits of lost tech. Exploring the ruins is why I joined up in the first place.
Okay, got my gun. It's me gun! It's take up.
Paladin dance.
I just shot you in the head. I don't like this light bulb. It's indestructible light bulbs! Lucas, do you wish you could just grab the controller through your phone and just keep playing, like, on my account right now? I fuck with savages, you a fuck boy. We can't hang. I fuck with savages, you a fuck boy. We can't hang. I need to be level 21. Hey, bro. Guess what level I need to be? 21? I feek with Seed G's, you feek boy. We can't hang. I hate those fucking teenagers that are like, oh my freak, ma. Don't do that. That sounded so stupid. Support the Brotherhood Recon Team. That's what I was fucking doing.
What are you doing standing around here? You have your orders. Pretty sure I gave you a location to clear. Now get moving.
The fuck did you just say to me? I'll fuck you up.
Bring that artifact back here as soon as possible. We wouldn't want it falling into the wrong hands.
Oh, you want me to get art? Dude, there's like 8 things I need to do. Recover this thingy. And then I need to clean this. I'm helping out the chick. Because I want a chick on my dick. The story of my life. Why do I have a Cheetos bag? Eh, whatever. They were good. Ooh, a synth! That's what Lucas's mom looks like. It's a synth. Rawr.
Ha ha ha!
sound effects, Lucas. Ooh, quick scope! Bro, I'm gonna do 820 quick scopes. Boop, 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 boop. 820 quick scopes. Strong, let's go strong. Enough quick scopes. Where do I gotta go? Oh, there? Okay. That's easy. I fought with savages, you fuck boy. We gotta. Dude, I love Slim Jesus. Like, I can't get enough of him right now. Not in like a sexual way, but in a song way. I'm drinking my Coke. Lucas, this is all the liquids in my stomach. You can hear them. Or it's just a 2 liter count, 2 liter of Coca-Cola. That could be it. Holy shit. Oh, dude, I have the junk thrower machinery thingy. Okay, why do I use my power armor so much again? Where's my shoddy Magadi? Where's my shoddy Magadi? Tactical combat shotgun. He helps she's using the broom again. Oh my god, you're so Okay, I actually need just to head this way. Oh my god. Okay, this bandit right now is asking for it so bad. Dude, he's about to get quick scope! Wait, I need a 420. I've not used Old Faithful in a while. Okay, just make sure Old Faithful still works. Faithful, not fateful. Wait, is that a suicide? Super mutant. Okay, I'm waiting for a super mutant suicide to appear. Submarine, okay. Dude, I'm doing a freaking quest line right now. I will after this. Oh, what the fuck? Flamer fuel? Thank the Lord, I need flamer fuel. Okay, what are these little dusty cloud thingies? Okay, Old Faithful and me? Going in. If you're wondering what Old Faithful in this game is, it's like a objective one. It's like $1,000 at Diamond City or 1,000 caps. I got it for free from a money glitch, which I'll show you in a minute, Lucas. After this, I'm gonna show you the money glitch. I'm gonna show you my house. I'm gonna cook some drugs. And then I'm gonna go to the submarine. Okay, close quarters. I always switch to my gun. Oh yeah, I don't like to use these little thingies where you can just switch to your guns. I don't like that, man. I like to go into my inventory. Play dubstep. Okay. Oh, let me play some dubstep for you, bib. Plea dubstep? What the fuck? Why is there Ellen? I was on dubstep, not Ellen. Ellen DeGeneres. I don't want you right now. I want you later, baby. Is this dubstep? Okay, this is a song I like. It's called Your Butt.
Wish a bucket head was sure. I'd rip his legs clean off. Better to die by
the yeah, fusion core!
Burn it!
what's next? Oh, okay. I know what's next. I like the song that's next. Wait, let me put this closer. Aw, oh, dang it, I turned it off. Wait.
We're back.
Submarine, but you don't understand. I need to beat this mission, otherwise all the guys are gonna respawn.
Gonna be a good
How do I get up there? I've been like 20 freaking minutes just walking in circles.
We are unstoppable.
No, you're fucking annoying, man. No, I'm angry. No, she fuck ya. How do you get up there? Look, he's googling. I can't stop, stop going in circles.
Where'd you go?
I don't know. Damn, wretch.
You have to come out sooner or later.
My power core is getting lower. How the do I get over there? Strong, how do I get over there? God, dude, it's like the mother load of good stuff. They look retarded, but they have all the parts of what you need. Strong!
Stupid noises!
Ah, dang it, I need to drop stuff. I can't find strong. Needed on the ground. Give me that. Alarm clock. Road leathers. Road leathers. I want those. Fuck. Yeah. pipe pistols I can draw. These. Pool kit. Lucas, you still there? Okay. Where is this liquid nitrogen spent?
What? Who's there? Your ears play tricks on me again.
There has to be something with a terminal I can do. Okay, yeah, you still here. I don't, my God, how do I get up there? Help, I need somebody, help, not just anybody, help.
Hello.
Okay, new room has been found. What's up, everybody? What's up, my radiation? What are you? There's good stuff back there! I want it.
What is it?
Ooh, mainframe. I can get into this. Corridor. Shooting! Activate! Definitely activate. Damn it. Flames! Damn it. I'm locked out. I'm gonna have to live off Cheetos for the rest of my life now. JK, let's go back. Let me in. Thank you. Torture. Openings and torture, my guess.
Yes.
Torture. Yes, torture always works. Unlock door. Thank you. Thank you. What you got in here? Whoa! Dang it. I have too much anime. All this. Look at what I found! It's your mini nuke! I love mini nukes. Mini nukes are my favorite. Mini nukes are my favorite types of nukes. Okay, why am I having. Oh, yeah, miscellaneous junk, probably. Oh, I can put all the junk I don't want in my junk gun! And then I'm gonna shoot them with it. Yeah, that's a good idea. It's my junk jet. Then I'll weigh less! Yes! Aluminum canister. Dang. Just put everything in there. I have 45 things in there. Do I still weigh more? I still. Oh, that weighs 29 fucking pounds. Ugh. Yeah, that'd save me if I dropped that stupid thing. But I like it. I lick it. Institute pistol. Fuck this shit. Righteous authority to kill a minority. Righteous authority to kill a minority. Give the righteous authority to kill a minority. I cannot pick up another freaking. Okay, I have to make a very difficult decision. Either I drop the butt plug. Lucas, this is your decision. Either I drop the butt plug. Or I drop the tactical combat shotgun. It's up to you. The butt plug or the combat shotgun. Which will I drop? And which will I keep? You have 2 minutes to decide. That's not a decision! Just pick one. You have a minute and 30 seconds left. Combat shotgun or butt plug. Shotgun? Okay. You have picked a shotgun. The shotgun is significantly better than the butt plug. But wait, now we have to do a weight competition. How much does the butt plug weigh? It only weighs 11 pounds. God, that's a heavy ass butt plug. And then the shotgun weighs 15. Yep! Shotgun! Good, 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 good. Bye! You're gonna have to stick with this life decision. Hold faithful. Get back.
I hear something.
Ah! I didn't know you were down here. Shh. Reloading. I know, I have a super mutant friend. He was once one of you. His name's Strong. And he's very, very strong. Shh.
Where'd you go? Huh? Gonna find you. Gonna kill you.
Where am I? Oh, I'm on a different floor now.
Gonna find you soon, human.
Fuck you too. Oh, Strong was already like, no,
I
keep.
Fight.
I know, I kept that. I'm gonna use what you decided that I should keep. Very, very sneaky.
Annoyed. Now where you got the rope on my neck. No one can beat Scrawl.
Health is gonna go down on my armor.
You hit like a rat!
Oh my god, dude, look at what he gave me. Improved focus overcharge laser rifle. Holy crap. Reflex cap taser. President's terminal. Damn. Prisoner's synth. Ooh, that is amazing. Dude, look at that. Synth. Prisoner synth left arm. I'm gonna take that. Recoil cap. Okay, damn it. They got plugged. They did. I don't know what to drop. I'll just drop this shit. Because I never carry these. Like, I just throw them away or sell them. That's the only thing I do with those. Okay, let me change stuff. Because I accidentally unequipped it on my outfit. Yeah, I'm in my tidy whities. 23. Oof. How much did my chest take? Okay, took a little bit of damage. Ooh. My right arm and my left. My arms took a lot of shots, apparently, because I guess we're going for headshots. Okay, so let's change my up here aunts. Left leg. left arm. Oh, which is better though? Oh, definitely this. Road leathers. And that's it, right? Yep. And now I need to drop a few things. What weighs the most? Clean tan suit. Combat armor, left leg. I'll keep it. Get rid of this. I'm just gonna keep it to sell it. Oh yeah, my health is low, so let's take a stim pack, Radway stim pack, purified water. Extinguish. Dude, these things weigh too much. How much pounds am I overweight right now? A good amount. Okay, let me get back inside of you, so I, cause once I'm back inside of my power armor, I'm fine. Like, see, I'm fine in my power armor.
Take some, human.
Whew.
Hey.
What needs smashing?
Trade.
Okay. Wait there.
Ooh, dude. Strong, you picking up stuff for me. Thanks, man. Okay, strong. Okay, you're using the short pipe rifle? Okay, good job. What I need to give you, though, is this board. Flare. Yeah, you can have that, whatever. You can have this. Institute rifle. Just take all of this that I'm not gonna use. Sure, no, I might use that. Tactical heavy shotgun. If it's heavy, bro, get it out. Okay, yeah, get that out, get that out.
Here.
Hey, come on.
Okay.
Let's go, Strong.
Over here. Need to find the card.
Hey, whatever. Okay, basically what I'm gonna do now, like I already said, I'm gonna go back to there. I'm gonna give them their stupid receiver thingy. And then I'm gonna go back to my base. I'm just gonna take everything off of me, take everything off of him, make a few weapon upgrades. Actually, no, I'm gonna drop everything off, then take a few ammo, go to Diamond City, do a little bit of glitching to get some equipment, then I'm gonna make some drugs, I'm gonna mod my weapons, I'm gonna mod some armor if I can, and then I'm gonna go see the submarine. Come on, where's the police station? Where's the police station? Wait, what do you say? Get the flare gun and use on enemy group. Get flare gun and use on enemy group. The thing about the flare gun is it signals for the Minutemen. And the Minutemen will come and save you if you're like high enough rank. Armor upgrade. Oh, that's what I'm gonna try to do armor upgrades. On my, like, armor that I can walk around with, and my power armor, and my weapons. Because when the game gets harder, you need to get stronger. Okay, I can put my gun away. Wait, dude, look at this. This is so sick, the gun I use. I found this on, like, it's a rare place. Just look at this, man. A Russian roulette, motherfucker. Pow. Pow. Now watch this reload. It's just like real life. Just put them bullets in. Now watch me spin. Now watch me shoot. Shoot. Now watch me reload. Now watch me spin. And Brotherhood. Dude, I am in the Brotherhood right now, man. That's the mission I was doing. I was doing that for the Brotherhood. You stupid fuck. Yes, my nipples are somewhere. Spin, bitch. Where you at? Yo, what's up, girl?
Back. Hope that means you recovered the tech.
Here it is.
Good work. Here. Your payment for a successful recovery.
98 caps, hell yes.
Go check in with him. I'll have another mission for you when you're ready.
I'd like to. But I have to go do some other important things. Important. Oh yeah, by the way, when I go into my, like, armor stand, and I pick up every single item, it's over, 1,200 pounds. Why I need upgrades? No, I'm not reporting to you, dude. The flare- No! The flare's useless, I tell you. Sanctuary Hills. Oh, bro, when I go to Diamond City, I have to show you, bro. I have bought, like, 80 power armor sets. It's funny when you just walk up and see how many I have. I'm home. Honey, I'm home. Like, see, there's a random extra suit of power armor just sitting in Sanctuary Hills. Okay, there. Armor's put back. All repaired. Like, dude, just random fusion core, 92%. Like, I have random armor. It's strong. It works on the Brotherhood.
Heads up.
What?
What works on the Brotherhood? The flare? Caring
for human.
But yeah, you have to get into the mission though. That's the thing. Oh my god, I'm carrying too much. Wait, how much am I? I don't know. Bro, do you like my little mole rat on my door?
Heads up. Hold position.
Oh yeah, I always have him stay before I enter my stronghold. Or my area. Because otherwise he'll like come in here and he'll never be able to get out. Okay, store all my stuff. Next time before you come over in real life though, I'm gonna make sure to clear all my inventory so you don't have to see me collect all this. Okay. No, you don't. 308.
Look a lot. Moving out.
What?
Oh, let me sleep till morning. Because by the time I would get there, it'd be night. Now watch me, oh, now watch me, Superman. Now watch me, if you're in my house, you're gonna die. If you're in my house, you're gonna die. I need some Oh, bro, Lucas. If it's still there, you have to see something insanely funny. Okay, so there was this guy.
Stay there.
And he would not get out of my house, and I killed him in my house. Oh, no, he's not there. But anyway, I hid his body under my bed. He's gone now, but I can. Oh, yep, that's why there's a red stained lock. That's where I beat him to death. He was this guy I rescued. He's like, you want to come work for me? And then I'm sure. And then I just brought him into my house and then just freaking shot him with a suppressed sniper rifle in the head. And he was like, it was so funny.
On me.
Ask your mom if I can ride. I can't call. Oh my god, strap it! You're not going to be able to. I'm just telling you this now. There's like a one in a quadzillion. The cryolator is over frickin' rated. That thing is horrible. You need like tons of upgrades for that to be good. You need to be, it's like just like the flamer. It can be good, but it can also be hoarse in some situations. Like outside, the cryolator and the flamer are horrible, but inside in tight spaces, like they're more practical. Okay, Lucas, like look at this power armor. What is this power armor? Power armor. Power armor. I mean, like I have tons of it. Okay, let's do it with this gun dealer.
Hi.
I'm gonna show you the glitch.
A shotgun's great insurance against raiders.
Yep.
Sure. Let's take a look. Sure.
Okay, 308. Now I go on the ground. Ammo drop. 102. And now I drop 10 more. You want to have 21? So there. I have 21 in my inventory. I go back up to this Mexican.
I'll take a look. Sure.
And then I go into him. Just do. I'm on the toilet. Okay. So 308. Now I buy all of his ammo. I sell one of his ammo. And then I sell all of it. And then look, I have this one round left. But when I keep clicking it, it breaks the game. And I'm just getting all these caps. Okay, now look at his ammo right now. Look at that cash coming in. Bro, look at that caps coming in, man. Look at them caps, 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 caps. Look at those numbers, baby. And now I just buy everything in his inventory. And yeah, I don't want that. Ooh, that's pretty good. Cryo cells, buy all those. Flamer fuel, flares. Fusion cells, 5 fusion cores. Okay, take those. Rifle, nah, I don't want a rifle. Mini gun, missiles. Thank you for the missiles. Head to missiles. Plasma cartridges. Power armor frame. I don't buy those no more. Pulse mine, pulse grenade, railway spikes. Shipment of aluminum, copper screws, gears, shotgun. No, I don't use suppressed guns. Targeting annihilated. Yeah, whatever, I'll take it. Now I go to his ammo. Yep. And I confirm the deal. And I got all of his stuff and all of his caps. Simple as that, boy.
Remember, I don't serve sense.
Mm-hmm.
I know. The only thing you are good for is fertilizer and oil. 308 ammo. Here is one.
Every piece in here is worth what I.
Shut up, you Asian.
Let's see what you got.
Just don't do the junk.
Firm trade. Now go on the flow and drop 133. 21, baby.
And they sell just about everything.
And now I go into y'all inventory.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Just
And now I buy all of your 308 ammo. And I sell you one back, and then I sell you all. And then... I will. I don't need to buy more armor, man. I got good armor. I have good armor. It's just, ammo is what you really need in this game. That's what I'm getting. I'm getting ammo and things to buff out my armor. Like lead. Like, you want lead. This is good for drugs. Addictinol is good because it's expensive. Screws have it. A bag of cements. Concrete. Acid and fertilizer. Those are what you want to get. Nuclear stuff. Oil in it. Bobby pins. You always want bobby pins. Crystals and gears. That's good. Yeah, it's not good. What is this? No. It ain't worth it. Steel. Hey, whatever else. Flame or fuel? Flares. Fuses. Oh, look at 2 more fusion cores. Oil, nice. Nuclear material, circuitry, power armor. Bro, I'm getting to the power armor. I'm buying this stuff so I can upgrade my power armor. Mentels, I always get mentels. Nuga cherry, because they heal you. Cloth. Plasma cartridge, plasma grenades. Recoil. Purified water. Radex. Right away. Railway spike. Oh, this is where you get to the good parts right here, man. Look at this. Shipment of adhesive. Steel. Oh my god, I just got 400 steel. Shotgun ammo. Stub-nose pistol. 10 stimpex. I could speak there. Turpentine. Ooh, nuclear material. Give me that. And then accept that trade. I can still move. Buy that. Buy. Yep, I got my ammo back. And now look at this. I got all of this. All of this. All of this. All of this. And all of this for free. Now I'm just gonna claim some of my shipments. Claimed all my shipments. You can only do it with certain people, though. Like, it's not worth it to do it with him or the druggie, because, well, the druggie's stupid anyway. Once I get my drug business started, I'm gonna actually kill the druggie. I'm gonna shoot him in the head with a suppressed handgun when no one's looking. Yeah, but that's for another day. Hey, that's a story for a new day. Show me all power armor. Oh, the ones that I got. I got this one. I get this one. I got this one. And this one. This one. And that one. Oh my, no. Are you freaking kidding me? No. That is such bullcrap. Some kid was in my power armor. I punched the power armor and now I have the cops on me. Are you fucking with me right now? I'm tired of you, Mara. Mara! Mara! Ooh, get knocked out! Oh, security! It's security! Ow! 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 Oh, dude, he busted my freaking ribs! Ow! Dude, my ribs hurt after that. I'm gonna drink some Coca-Cola. Swish, swish. Don't be caught dead. Is this bitch behind me still? No, you're not. Voila. Ah, I just fucking sprained my ankle. No! Army Station. What? Bishwe? Where's my other notes? Very, very sad. Okay, bro. I'm gonna show you that now. I showed you my power armor. Now it's time to go mod some of that. And when I do modding, I take everything out of every crevice of my base. Anything, bro. I will take just everything out of my chests. Even guns. The guns I won't use and I don't want to sell, I can just scrap those for more pieces. Crawl out through the fallout, baby. Hey, that. I'm drunk. Shit. I just fell backwards. Hashtag. Drunk. Why'd you leave the stream?
Hey, wait there.
Wait, are you still here? Say hi, bye in the chat. Just say Hebe. H-E-B-I. Hebe. Say it if you can, if you're still here. Hebe or nah. Hebe or nah. Hebe or nah. Okay, good. Just fuck you, Lucas, to that question, but you're still here, so it's not a total fuck you. It's a partial fuck you. Okay, let's see what I can make here. I can make nothing because I don't have science or armor. I need that science perk, man. Okay, nothing for the armor. But I do get some good stuff for my weapons, hopefully. Dude, baseball bat. Dude, that's nice. That's nice. Yep. Assault rifle, I don't need you. Big boy, I don't even need you, but I'm gonna keep bored. Give me that wood. Where is my gun that I was, like, upgrading the shit out of? Okay, the flamer, I need. Size tank. Ooh, superior damage, let's take that. How was the surge here? Fine. Increase range, nice. Propelled, ooh, huge propellant tank. Let's get that. Nozzle. Vibration. Oh, dude! Look at my flamer, man! I just pimped my flamer out. Hashtag pimp my flamer. Old Faithful, you're nice. I don't need it. Nah. You're not that worth spending my cash on. Oh, the sniper, I heard, is amazing. I want muzzle suppressor. I need gun at level 3 for a suppressor. Hey, this ain't fair. Critical shots do double damage, and the critical meter fills up 15% fast. I'm keeping this. Regular capacitor, boosted capacitor, long barrel. Yeah, you're as long as you can get. Full stock. Yep, you're good. Standard. Improved sights. No muzzle. Okay, now the laser musket, yeah. 3 crank capacitor extended. Yeah. Short stock, full stock, long scope, reflex sight, no muzzle. Like, this is what I mean. Like, sometimes I just pimp my stuff out for no reason. Oh, tactical railway gun? Yes. Aw, dang it. Oh, I forgot I had that. So I can get that piston receiver. Okay, everything good on that. Ooh, yes. Hardened receiver. Ah, dang it. I need a level 3 gun that. Anything better I can get? No. Snubnose 40. Syringe gun? No, I ain't gonna use that. Recoil compress. Okay, this is kinda good, dude. It does 75 damage. Yeah, let's pimp this out a bit. Okay, it does 75 right now. It's gonna go to 62 if I do that. The hardened receivers make things better, you stupid. Oh my god. Reflex circle. Muzzle brake. Yeah, that's exactly how I want my shotguns. Plasma pistol. Hardened, piercing. Yep, submachine guns are good. Oh yeah, this is the one I already pimped out, so I can't really get it much more. I can get this. Ah, damn it. I need oil. Oil is what I need. Like, oil is the number one thing you need in this game. Suppressor! Oh, dude, I am the true gangster right now. Large quick eject. I need oil. I need oil, and I need it now! Oh, I still can't fucking run. How do I get oil? How to oil. Used oil can. Gimme. Adhesive. Gimme. Where is it? My regs are running out of room. Can barely walk. Can barely walk any longer. I need more oil. I feel like Tin Man. I need more oil! Change me, bitch! Where's my machine gun? No, it has a Surprise Air. Where's my Surprise Air? Oh, there's me again. There's me again. What? I need 4 more. I like how that takes so long. I just like, I need 4 more. Oh, I want that. That is oil in it. I will kill for oil right now, man. What's in here? Please tell me there's something with oil. No, no, no. And no. Make it so. Oh my god, Strong.
Hey, tell Strong what to do.
Yes, God damn, whatever. I guess I'm just gonna slowly walk back in my tidy whities. Look outside. I am, why? I'm looking outside right now, man. I don't see anything. Am I supposed to see you? Lucas, stop hiding down there. Lucas! Whatever. You're not outside! Stop lying.
Hey. Yes, human?
Oh, bro, I'm gonna make some drugs right now. Look at this, man. I'm walking up to my chemistry set. Ooh, drugs. Psycho jet. And there's nothing I can make. Wow, I made so much! I see. No, you don't! Stop fucking with me! My curtains are shut right now, bros. Why are you fucking with me? You can't possibly see me unless you're in my room with me. But that's impossible. I would laugh so hard if you like took a picture of my foot while you're like secretly under my bed right now. I would laugh my fucking ass off. And even if you are seeing me right now, man, I am gonna hit you in the head if you come near my house. Cause I have proof now. Attempted murder. I just opened my curtains to look. Dude, you're nowhere to be freaking seen. You're gonna get me. Ooh! Nice fucking try. I have a gun under my goddamn pillow, bro. You get in my house or you even come by my window, I will fucking shoot you. It's called trespassing. And if you come to my window and you basically put your hands on my window, you're basically in my house. I'd call the cops and then I'd fucking shoot you. I'd be like, 911, there's this bitch out my window, I'ma shoot him. Bam, bam, bam. But one more thing, if you're gonna get me, and then just get me, since you're apparently already here, even though you're not. What if I just walk into my kitchen, I just see you there, like, standing there with my sister with a knife up to her chest. Don't move! I'd actually be fucked up. Why did I laugh at that? Damn it, why did I laugh at that? That's not funny. I smell good. That's a lie! I smell horrible, bro. I peed myself 87 times today, man. All you smell is lemonade. Dude, like, I'm partially scared, though, that you're just gonna pop out of nowhere and scare the shit out of me. But if you do, bro, you just should say goodbye. Dude, my head feels weird. Fucking itchy as hell. Tell me the steps of what I should do to find you. Go to Africa. Go alone. Go into the alley and drop your pants. Oh, baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. No, no. What is love, 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 baby? Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. No, no. No, no. Now, mo, 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 Bishway? Thank you. I'm gonna show you right. You were. What did you say? Your texting is horrible. Oh, dude, that English though. Horrible. Blah, 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 suck the fucking dick, bitch. Blah, 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 Dracula, blah. Blah, 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 blah. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, kill him, ooh, kill him. Ooh, 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 kill him. Yeah, 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 yeah. Left leg, right leg, left leg, go kill, it's night. I'm gonna show you where the wild goes. Where the wild goose goes, does he eat the Bananarama? Cause if he does, I want him to show me where I can get that sweet ram-a-dammit dick, and then I can shove it in my ass. I'm a chicken. It slurps it down. Oh, that's fucked up, bro. It sounds just disgusting. It slurps it down. Ugh. It just hearing that line, it's just like, ooh. I thought I had 800 fusion cores for a minute. A good rub. Bro, where you at though? I'ma come find you. What? Left arm guard? Arm guard! Left. Sound effect though. Hey, ooh, ting. My ma hurt. Okay. That's so awkward. No, I ain't gonna do it. I just swung behind me, bro. I know you're not behind me. And if you were, I would probably fucking piss myself and shit myself. I would everything myself. Like, if somebody scared the shit, if my grandma walked in right now, she would scare the shit. I would die. I'd just be like, ugh. Seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. I'll be back. of my room, huh? You still in my room? Hello, man! Well, guess what? I'm not in there. Okay, there. Alright, like, wish. I'm coming in with my gun ready. My 9, my Glock. I'm about to send my 1911. I'm not no cowboy movie. Got my gun out me. You in here, I'll shoot you. Shh. Okay, I'm shutting my window because I'm actually getting cold and partially creeped out. And if you were out there, I just flipped the bird out my window, so. I just, like, I actually take a bird out of a cage, just do make him do a front flip out the window. Okay, good. That means I'm totally safe from all bad things. Okay, give me my frickin' stim packs. Thank you. Dude, look at this right now, man. Nyo. Oh, dude, just look at this thing. Hey, you ready to do this? I was born ready. Okay, let's go talk to my master. Dude, just look at this thing. You ready to go kill? Get him! Okay, let's just pretend this tree right here is the enemy. And we're just sneaking up on him like this. Say hello to my little friend! Say hello to my little friend! There we go. He did say hello to my little friend, so it's okay. You just got off work, okay. Okay, we're good. Strong? Hey, Strong, you strong enough today?
Heads up.
Strong listening.
Come on.
Good idea, human. Strong.
New power core, let's use this 90.
Someday, super mutants kill everything.
And there we go. Okay, let's teleport back to that police station. What is that? Active block. Ooh, oh, it's that fisty McTwirly thingy. Oh, it's the fisty McButthole thingy. It's just like whoop, 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 right up that booty. It's just digging in like, give me that. Give me that juice. Okay, what you don't understand, Lucas, is this is on YouTube right now, and everything you say is gonna go into the comment section. So, you know, anybody still watching this is just gonna think you're a complete frickin' retard, right? You know that, right? Huh? What'd you say, Milapa? on my drink. My cock.
I hope this means you're ready to
help. Paladin.
Welcome back. I've got another mission for you, if you're ready.
Ready.
Outstanding. Over the years, the Brotherhood has sent several recon teams to the Commonwealth. The last squad went in 3 years ago. They never reported back. Officially, they're missing, presumed dead.
Was there a rescue mission?
No. The Brotherhood doesn't have the resources or the manpower to conduct a search like that. Everyone who signs up for a recon mission knows the risks. Our lives depend on our training and on each other. But if a team is lost, we honor those who give their lives in the line of duty. We have a responsibility to find out what happened to them, if we can.
All right, I'll see to it.
Their insertion point was in the hills near Malden. Survey the area and establish a search pattern. Monitor your radio for distress signals. All recon teams are issued distress pulsers that put out a short-range homing beacon. If you can acquire a signal, you should be able to trace it to its source.
I'm ready.
Where I come from, you get orders, you carry them.
I just shot him. Hey, yo, look at your computer. I don't like your computer. Let me try to use it still with this. It looks so bad. Are we ready to go? I was born ready. I didn't even jump, just wee. I slapped my meaty patties with them daddies. Let's do this. Where do I gotta go? Search for the recon. Okay, I can search for the recon team. That's easy. Take me in, oh, you know, before I start to go lie. Boop, 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 doo, 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 doo. Oh, yeah, Lucas. Tomorrow, I'm gonna be getting up early and I'm gonna be streaming some Fallout Fur. So if you would like to get into that stream with me, it would be extra creamy. Lucas, do you think you can come over tomorrow, maybe? No, you can't. It's impossible to get a good relationship with him, though. Because if you play as him, every time you enter your power armor, he hates that. Even if you get in it to save your life. I'm going in! Hey, whip it! Okay, so there's somebody in here.
The strong feel strange. Like enemies watching.
Okay. Pet a small little belly dog. Ooh, dude, you got cash. Dude, that was a bit strong. Going in. Lucas. Lucas, hello! Anybody there? Fuck you and your son. Righteous authority to kill a minority. Oh, damn it. I thought that was Hubflower. That was a rock! Whenever I get around, like, right there, it seems to act up. Like 14. And I come over here, it gets lost. Come back over. Here, it gets found. Okay, it has to go in here, man. Bobby pins, and the one time I don't. This elevator isn't functioning. That's the only way in, I'm pretty sure. Wait. Purified water. If this door. Just gonna take that.
Not me. Old place. Dust and dirt.
Yeah, let me read this. Use of deadly force authorized. Got my deadly force! I still don't trust ghouls. I always shoot them before I walk up to them. Sometimes they'll wake up on you. Okay, bye. I'm very, very lonely now, but bye. I'm gonna start at like 8 or 9 p.m., okay? You can join in at like 1.
Stop everywhere. What humans call mess.
Busted.
Okay. I'm not gonna get off though, so. You can leave if you want to. What the fuck? Where the fuck? Ah, I just fell. Whoa. Strong, you fucking scare me. Hey, you scare me, Strong. Hey, Strong, you scare me. Rolling through the stick, my 6-bow. Jack the Beast. Slipping the heels. Went to the park to get the food. Knuckleheads out there. Be shooting some hoops. I'll wait for you. Wait for you. Oh, wait. Gun out. Where they at? No. Six. Eight. Eight. Six. Eight. Head down to 100, nigga, real quick.
junkie.
Thank you.
bobby pins.
Why don't we just go there and use their computer to look loud?
I've gotten some intel on more artifact locations. Ready to head back out there?
Halen?
There's still a lot of unsecured. Technology out there. If you're ready, I can.
plan on completing that mission standing around or what?
I was hoping to see you again.
Make it. Oh, my balls are itchy. Ah, dude, that sucks, man. If you crippled someone's legs, you just shoot a laser musket straight through their kneecap. Oh, fuck! I can't move. It's disgusting because it'd probably fall off if you did that. Okay, you're working on my power armor.
Hidden forever.
Finally, Piper, you're back! Took you 8 years! Dog's meat gone, though. Yeah, whatever, I like you better. You're a chick. Hashtag chick dick. Power miscellaneous terminal boom.
Ambushed on the road. We're outnumbered 5-1. Bottom report.
Horse down to 5%.
We'll have to scuttle the armor. We can't let them have it.
Fire him!
Damn it! Aspen set the self-destructs. Ferris, fall back! We'll head for the old military base, then try to make it to our holdout. The code will be our call sign. All right, move!
Gotta be kidding me. I have to walk. Actually, that ain't that bad. Gotta catch 'em all. Piggy man can catch 'em all.
What if I did this?
Your fingerprints. I see your footprint. You got your footprint on your fingerprint.
Who are you?
Excuse me, sir. Would you happen to know the way to Bunker Hill?
Yeah, give me caps.
I don't, but give me your caps anyway.
I don't know, babe. Give me your caps. You should see two guys. Give me your caps. surprised that worked. I just noticed I left my power armor somewhere. I left it in the police station. Should I go back for it? No, I think I can do this. I believe that I can do this. Do 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 do. I believe I have this sniper rifle, and with it I can believe like blah blah believe 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 believe. And if I do enough believing, I'll win. Let's go get these bad guys. Woo. Just did a McFlappy do all over them. Okay, let's get to our advantage point. Okay. Turrets. Crashed. Vertibird? Yeah, crashed vertibird. Sentry turrets. Feral ghouls! Give me this. Give me my fully suppressed Tommy gun. Call the radio distress. Do I want to get up with? Ever since I left the city, you have been annoying!
ever since I left the city.
Let's go investigate. How the true gangsters play. Silence, Tommy guns. We true gangsters. Run, nigga, run! Got him! Searched. Searched the abandoned bird. Got my guns. Searching, urchin. I was expecting a bullet, that's why I kind of jumped out the way. Wait, give me 1 second, guys. I can find this signal all by myself. Yep. I'll be back in a minute, guys. I know where this pulse came from, too. It went in from here and went out from there. Any people in here, I'm just gonna instantly spring it up. No more legs. Break your legs. I know the drill. You just speak of your stats. Your special. No, I'm just joking. Listen to her halo tape. Okay, I listen to her halo tape.
Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 42. Nytera Aslan. Nyterra Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 429 Alpha, serial number 3431. It's been 3 hours since I set my distress pulser. There's been no word from the Paladin or Ferris. Their objective was a satellite array on the coast. They may be out of range. My orders were to hold this position at all costs. The entire site has been overrun. The door won't last much longer. Paladin Brandis, sir. It's been an honor, sir.
Honey, I'm good. Honey, I'm good, but really should.
Nyterra Aslan, brother. Nyterra Aslan, brother.
Ambushed on the road. We're outnumbered 5-1. Bottom, report.
Horse down.
Nyterra Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 429 Alpha,
first.
Serial number 3.
Ambushed on the road. We're outnumbered 5-1.
And I hear the second one again.
Bottom, report.
Here ya go. Put that tape in that machine! I'm just gonna have this in case anybody finds me dead body, so they know where to search for next.
Ambushed on the road.
In case they find me dead, this is where you should search next.
Nyterra Aslan, Brotherhood.
There you go.
Nyterra Aslan, Brotherhood.
You cannot equip this item. Strong, let's go. Yeah, I knew I should have brought my power armor. Mini nuke. I heard it in the background. Oh yes, I got the mini nuke. Shotty McGotty, but this is my railway. Thank you.
Don't have any bobby pins.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I forgot all my bobby pins. Car's about to explode. Strong, how are you not fucking dead?
Strong not like this place. True. Human.
Ferris, it's been 2 hours since the Paladin left. My leg, I can't staunch the bleeding. The bullet must have hit an artery. Brandis, if you get this, I hope you made it back to Ascalon in time. There was nothing you could do for me. Get to the bunker up north. You'll survive. That's all that matters.
Yes, where's this bunker? Okay, yep, before taking that journey, I'm going back to my police station to get my power armor.
Give me your stuff. Give me your stuff. Stop!
Any civilian passing through here is required to pay a fee of 500 caps.
How about knocking some caps off the price?
400? Can you afford that?
What if I don't pay?
Oh, you want to pay. Trust me.
I don't think so.
Who?
Freeze. One more step and I'll blow your damn head off. Who are you? Who sent you? How did you get in here?
Easy, Paladin. I'm with the Brotherhood.
The Brotherhood? No, it can't be. They aren't here. They're too far away. They left me all alone. What do you want? How did you find me?
I followed the distress beacons left by your team. Their holotapes led me here.
The others? What happened to them?
They're dead, Paladin. I recovered their tags.
You did? Thank you. This really means a lot to me. I tried to go back for them, you know. There was nothing I could do, not alone, but I'd hoped. You've been through a lot to find me. I should give you something. I've collected a lot over the years. Technology, odds and ends. If you see anything you want, take it.
The Brotherhood needs you, Paladin. It's time you reported in.
No, there's no going back. Not for me. Not anymore.
Are you sure you won't reconsider? We need you, Paladin.
No, there's no going back. Not for me. Not anymore.
Is that all?
I live alone. Avoid other people. Everyone. Everything. What do you want? I could let you sleep here, I suppose. That's all right. Or try the food. I don't have much, but if you're hungry. The only other thing I have is my gun, and... No, I still need it. I can't let you have it.
What have you been doing all this time?
I tried to do some recon, explore a little, but I'm all alone. It was just too much of a risk. So I've been hiding so long. 3 years. Yes, about that. Too long.
Are you going to be all right?
I'll manage. I'm so used to hiding and fighting. Everyone. Everything.
Farewell, Brandis.
Goodbye. And thanks. Just take what you need and go.
Go!
Okay.
Oh, head over there.
Will do.
Oh, that music though. Oh my god! Oh, that is dope. Look at that mini gun! Them sound effects, no.
Alive.
I'm worried about him. He's paranoid, unstable.
I'm not surprised. It's a miracle he survived it all. Is there anything else we need to discuss?
All the tapes?
Yes, I'll take them. If we make it back, I'll see that the tapes are delivered to their next of kin.
That's all.
All right. I'll prepare a full report based on your investigation. If we make it back, I'll see that the Brotherhood honors their memory. Under the circumstances, there's not much I can offer you for your service. I hope some caps will suffice.
This was no easy mission. You've earned my respect, Initiate. Well done.
Give for a single working vertebrate.
You actually get one. You get a vertebrate later on. I gotta stretch my legs. I've not been out of this power suit in like 2 months.
What are you doing standing around here? You have your orders.
I'll fuck you up right now.
You're back. Does this mean you're ready to recover more technology?
Can't do it right now.
Then get out of my face until you're ready.
I wasn't even in your face. I was talking to Mr. Douchebag.
That
If I get a chance, I'm fucking killing you. You better respect me or I'm gonna fucking kill you, bitch. Okay, so what you need cleared again? Clear. Just so you can maybe give me a little bit more respect around y'all. I'll go do something for you. It's right across the street. I can go clear that for you, bud. Booty. I can go clear that for you, booty. I just remember the good old days, those flamers just spraying and praying and not worrying about ammo. And then you look down and you see you only have 20 rounds left. What the fuck? Why are you trying to raid the police station? Aw. What a bitch. Yes, authority. I want to use the authority. I like the authority. It's good to get yo stuff back up. Authority's gonna be good for this mission. I can get my critical skill back up. Do I just have to clear every enemy around here or too sure in Fallout or Pistic 4 or whatever you want to call it.
You would not like this place.
Yes, Quantum 400 HP. Oh. I don't trust you're dead. I hope you have nothing good. Mental, let's go down. Wing a wonder woozy. I got my suit on. Try to kill me.
Oh, Alon, citizen.
Damn, you got a cannon inside you. I just got that in case any more ghouls try to come after us.
Out of bobby pins.
Damn it. I need my bobby pins. I can go get them. Wait, maybe there's a bobby pin in here. There's always a weather way in, I have a feeling. That was scary. It's midnight for you, it's 6 o'clock in the afternoon where I am. I'll probably get my power armor. This my power armor. Power armor. Mines and stuff don't even do damage to me because I'm in my power armor. But every once in a while you do have to repair your power armor and put in a new fusion core. So it is a little bit of caps or cash in this game to keep your armor running. Hey, Bricked Warrior, did you like the title of the stream? Pistic 4. And, or it's Dick... No, it's Dick Piss 4, right? What? I don't know! There's too many options. Yeah, it's still daytime. Hate when it's nighttime. Is it a... Oh, I thought that was a ghoul. Oh, god damn it, my core is low. I'm gonna have to put a new core in my power armor soon. Okay, I'm back at base. I'm so fresh, so fresh and so clean. Cause ain't nobody, I'm so fresher, so clean. So late.
Ready to recover another artifact?
Not that late. Yo, sup, mate?
About time you showed your face. I take it that area's clear.
Fuck you.
Affirmative. Impressive. Keep proving your worth. I may start to trust you. Here, take this. If you don't like it, tough. The Commonwealth won't be running out of vermin anytime soon. If you're interested in heading out on another mission, you let me know. Anytime. What's clearing trash? Mutants? Ghouls? It's all the same to me. All waiting to be exterminated.
Not now.
I'm not ready.
You know where to find me. Just don't take all day.
Paladin Dance.
Halen and Reese have plenty to do. See if you can lend them a hand.
Okay. What should I go for? Should I get the Bricked Warrior? What should I do? Should I help clear the wasteland? Or should I help this, like, chick get more electronic stuff for so we can, like, come in contact with some people?
Didn't think you'd show your face
it
again.
It needs more.
Ready to clear out another area?
You look like you're set for more field work. I've got another mission if you're up for it.
No.
Can't do it right now.
Not the answer I'm looking for.
She's a sassy little bitch.
Hey.
I like you. You start to like me. You're an ass to me. I like you when you like me, so come on. Give me a mission. Shout out! Yep. I'll put your link in the description. As soon as you put your link of my link in one of your videos, which I don't think you even know how to do a link. So that'll probably be never. Where do I need to go? Map. Here? You want me to clear the whatever the hell that is? I can do that. I probably should switch power cores before I go in there. Got my power armor. I can be your best friend. Oh, since I'm in the wasteland, you know I'm a true thug. I'm a true thug in the wasteland. I'ma put some ball of music in the background. Well, not the background. I'ma put the ball of music in the game. What the fuck this nigga saying? Damn, you lag in chat/video. Well, time behind. Okay. Oh yes, I need to put my radio on. It's classicals. Okay, this does not. This is pretty good. I feel it. I feel it. I don't feel it now though. Gun nut. That's a hard decision. It needs more. It needs more armor. We're scientists. I need the ability scientist because like, everything uses scientist. I know how to. Like, I will soon. Okay, man. Pokemon. Science, thank you. I need that science perk. Wasteland Survival Guide. Farming the Wastes. First issue. I would have a feeling I would write a book like that and then sell it. Oh yeah.
Sponsors. Fallon's Basement.
From our sponsors, we have Fallon's Basement. It's like, that's the stoop. You actually have sponsors in a radio station. Dude, they probably pay you like one cap a year for that sponsorship. Clutch is going. So my mission objective here is to clear all the bad guys. I gotta kill all the bad guys. Kill all robots. Oh, dude, I hate these ones. Oh, shit. Give me my flamer right now. I can tell I'm about to get swarmed. You know when you're about to get swarmed in this game when you see 80 people on your radar running towards you. Big old flamey. The McFlamey. Hey, the McAmey. Yeah, don't mess with me. I got a maximum level flamethrower, man. You don't want to mess with this thing. Dude, it's so creepy here.
Who's next?
If I find a green one, then I'm basically screwed. I might go to bed now, maybe watching this on my phone. Yeah, I can guess that. Animal control, what? I got an achievement. What is this about? I kill 300 creatures. Holy shit. Whoa, that's nice for a left leg, because usually those are the weakest armor you can get. I just give it a little gas. I love lighting people on fire. Okay, now it says there's only one guy left. I shall go, Righteous Authority. Where's my last enemy? Where's my enemy? Open this door. Oh my fucking. Get out the way! I'm just about to shoot the door off its hinges. Yeah, we only have like maybe 7 enemies left to face. Bucket. Damn it. I'm about to say, like, can I just jump down the elevator shaft? Let me guess, bobby pins. Okay, I have one bobby pin. If I fuck this up, I'm done.
Smells like camp of strong brothers.
I disengaged with the locking. Oh, did this? Oh, it's more stagger and targets bleed. Oh, that is. I'm using that. Where it at? Groton's axe? Bro. Oh, my game was glitched. My game's glitched! I can't exit out of the screen. My game's glitched, guys. It's glitched, so, I have an idea of what I'm gonna do. And I can't save because I'm in a menu. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me, boy? Let's just see when my last save was. Like a few seconds ago. Okay. Lean back. Oh my god. Get out of this fucking menu. I think I'm gonna have to end this stream here, guys, because, as you see, this game is being a little bitch, and I've not saved for a long ass time. And I'm very disappointed, because I can't do it. And look at, I'm spamming circle. And every other button does something, basically. So you would know if I was pressing something else. Like, here's A. Here's this. Like, square. And this is triangle. So yeah, circle does the fucking work. This pissed me off. Okay, guys. I think I'm gonna have to end this. I'm gonna give it maybe 2 more fucking minutes to cooperate. Otherwise, I'm gonna beat this game's ass with a broom. Because I'm done with this. Wait, maybe it's the X. No, it's not the X. Why can't I move? Be right back. My fucking dick gonna fall off. Right away, that I don't. Okay, bye. And now I can't. Okay, I can't get out of that. Alright, give me 1 second. I'm gonna disconnect my controller. And then. Let's just see if this works. How do I disconnect my fucking controller? How I do that? Sounds and device. Turn off device. Okay, so I turn my device off. Okay, let's see if this works. Nope. It's within the game. So anyway, guys, I think I'm gonna end this live stream here. I'm probably just gonna get off for the night now. Anyway, guys, see you later, alligator. Peace.